Hello traders, today we are going to discuss about the clients, Mr. Alexander S. from the Japan, and he is trading in Axness account since the 10 months by using our helps. Before he started accounts by profit setting, and within a 6 to 7 months once he is satisfied with the profit and he purchased the tools from us in MT4s to how to use the levels and trading into the USD JPY, and he is now trading by himself since the last 4 months. And his profit is constantly rising with 80 to 90% ROI every month. So we have already updated his account into our Telegram channel, the Client Live Trade Histories, in August 26, where his profit was $72,000. And the same account we have also updated on June 23, where his profit was $62,000. As within 2 months, 2.5 months, he made around again $12,000 profit. So these are the both the accounts with the YouTube channel as well, and I'm going to show you both the channels and his update and his profit, and we will discuss about his account history and his risk and reward and how many trade he has placed into the USD JPY and how he can or how he's able to make that consistent profit every month, $7,000 to $8,000. So let's see the same video which has been posted, the first video which has been posted, and we will open this YouTube links, and these are the second update. Just yesterday we updated when his profit was $72,000, and his name and each all of his details. So you can see the YouTube play as well, the account, the traders, and so this is the whole history, and these are his first videos, which time we posted once his profit was $62,000. So to maintain, because we are much confident about the trades and the pattern, and so if the pattern is follows, then there are no way to lose. And hopefully if we continue, then the 1 million target is also very near, soon, in within 2 to 3 years. So now the history we have shown already, that how we are updating the account. Now we will show in details the analytics of the trades and risk and reward patterns and how it has been following. So this is the trade history of the same account which we are discussing about the USDJPY, how many trade has been placed, and the trade is started with the $10,000, and you can see the total trade he has done. Only the EURUSD for the testing purpose might he traded with the 0.01 load, but 1,758 total trade placed into only USDJPY, and net profit is $72,856 with a $10,000 capital, more than 700% ROI in a 10 months. So the monthly ROI, you can say the 80 to 90% approximately. So these are all the histories, and we will zoom it out, set a total buy sales and total buy 997, total sales 761, lot placed 2106. So average, you can say that he is trading with 1 and 1.1 lot only in each trades, as total trades and total loads are almost near, as we can say, it's because we are not doing any martingale or any other strategy, but it is very safe strategy. And if it is required, as it follows the trend and volume, so we enter more as per the gridding and increasing the load size with 0.0, 0.1 only, so 1, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3 like that. And with the profit of 1.25, it has given a loss of pretty well 52,000 as well, but we have maintained proper risk and reward, so at end of the months it's giving the profit only. You can see here the total profit and loss. So, and we can see the all the trades, the terminal that is being placed, and the trade thing started around October end, so you can say the November. So 8 months is completed, 8 or 9 months has been completed, as it is currently August is almost going to finish. So 10 to 11 months has finished almost. And these are the trades initiated at October 28. And all the trading is your 1,700 trades with the profit of 72,856 and loss of $2,000. Withdrawal is $2,000. And the last trade placed on yesterday itself, in 26th August. This is the client of Alexandra. So in Axness Real for account. Now the same account, we have opened here his trading statement. And see the same profit and profit in pips as well. 560, around 5,000 pips has covered in 10 months. So the monthly profit 7,285. This is monthly his profit gain with a $10,000 capital. So 72% fixed ROI is able to get it each and every month. And drawdown, we can see that 9.5% only, so around 2000. So as the capital is already raised, then the drawdown doesn't matter at all. That it is a very small drawdown, around 1 or 2%. But as we can see that it has taken a 9.49. So once the capital is around 20,000, then this drawdown has happened. So we can say the 10% drawdown with 70% ROI. This is pretty good ratio. If you can take your capital maximum 10% and at the same time you are getting the 70% ROI, so your risk reward is pretty good, 1/7, as you are not able to take the more risk of your capital, but you are gaining with the $7,000 per month profit. So it's a pretty good ratio. Few more things we can see in this statement. As the 2019, once it was started in October, 2 days make a profit of 614, then full November $3,000, $2,000 profit. As the capital was initiated, we have not taken a higher risk on the capital, so the profit with 30% to 24% ROI per monthly was getting it. So the end of the 2019, his total profit was 6,400, almost 64% he gained. Then again, we started with the same ratio of 3,000 to 4,000 profit, but you can see the March, we got opportunity around $32,000 profit. That is the highest, around 300% ROI of the capital. Then again, April $7,000 and $3,000, $3,000 and $5,000, and currently the $4,000 profit is running. So why in March we grabbed this much profit? So we can see in the charts and compare. So we'll open USDJPY chart here. This is the daily charts and the same accounts of the Mr. Alexandra. And we can see here in the February to March period time. This time period, the movement is so volatile into JPY. You can see it in the charts. This is the round. The gap is pretty big, around 111, 112, 102, 101. So these are the 112, 202, so almost 10 points. So it is the more than 1000 pips, and again 102 to 111 near. So this is the big up and down movement. So VT utilized each and every moves on our trading pattern, and that is the only the reason it able to get $32,000 profit in only the March month. So hope it clears that why the profit is high in the March month, as because of there was a very huge movement during the March month around buy and sell both the side. It moved 101 to 112 to 102 USD JPY. So it's a pretty heavy movement. So we will see again now the equity list of trades has been placed all again equity charts. It's constantly rising from profit is rising still the 75,000 we can see in the chart and volume patterns. It is constantly trading with a fixed volume, but in the March there are more tradings pattern can see here, and we see the trade analysis in this the 2009-2010 profit ratio is constantly rising and win and loss ratio. So 66 to 70% accuracy has achieved with that. And we can see the profit loss by the trade duration. It is mostly trading up to the 8 hours only, and all the trades are into the profit. So you can say it's a day trader. This is not holding more than 1 day, and if it is holding, the trades are in the loss. So the accuracy mostly during the 5 minutes till the 8 hours only. 16 hours also it is into the green. So 5 minutes to 16 hours period of time is all the trades are into the profit, but if it's holding more than that, 18 hours, 22 hours, 1 day, 4 day, the trades are in the loss. But he keep proper stop loss, so the trades losses are not increased and it stays into the range of that. And win losses also, the winner are always higher as the percentage of the win. His accuracy is 70%, so definitely the win ratio always higher, and so we can see the green candle is. So the green is candle always more than the red candle. That means that profit trades are higher, and trades by duration, mostly the highest trades in 5 minutes, 30 minutes, 1 hours and 2 hours, and very few trades in a 1 day and 22 hours and 18 hours. These are the trades, means total trades are 100,758. So we are analyzing all the trades in a different time frame. So the maximum trades, if you say, divide the ratios, if you segregate the trades, that in how many minutes, if you distribute it 1700 trades, then we can see the most of the trades in 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 30, and that, and 18 hours, 22 hours, 1 day, and 4 days, the less number of frequency of the trade has been placed. So we can say it is holding mostly in the night period of time, or during the when the market is off. There are no, when the US market and UK market both are off, so there are no much volatilities in the trades. And in that period of time, USD JPY trading constant within a few candles, it makes the profit once the level is activated as per the volume analysis. So here, win losses by the day, we can see mostly the green candles are on a good pattern side. The red patterns, red trades are the less. And the $30,000 profit, as we have seen, that it has made it on a March, as in that month there was a high volatility into the USD JPY. As in the chart you can see here, this is the huge movement in JPY, and that's only the reason. And 101 in the buy side, sell side it moved, and again it moved the same upside. So 111 to 102, and again it moved back to the 111. So we utilize complete movement into our trading levels, and we got a 30,000 profit with that. Plus with 33% loss and 67% almost the ratio of the profit, which is pretty good for that. And we will see now the risk reward pattern. What was the risk reward pattern with the trades? How to calculate the risk and reward? The total average profit, average win is 107, and average loss is $90. So, and accuracy is above 70 or nearly 70% accuracy, as number of wins are 174 and number of lost trades are 586 only. So winning percentage is 66%. So 1174, if you multiply with 107, you get the total profit, gross profit, which is more than 125k, and loss is 586 into 90, as average loss are making in each trade. So the loss is minus 52,000. So total net gain is 72,000 approximately. And so the risk reward is maintained above 1, as we can see here. So exactly the risk and reward followed. $1.18 is exactly the risk reward is followed with this. So it is more than 1. And if you follow with 0.5 also, but your accuracy is above 80 or 75%, still you can make a profit, but not that much. So if we are again trying, I mean, with the same strategy to increase the risk reward to 1.5 to 2.0, we want to increase these numbers. This is the average win numbers. We want to increase to 150, and we want to reduce these average loss numbers from 90 to 80 to 70 or 50. So if we keep doing this in our strategies, if you are keep working with average win and average loss, then definitely this figure will increase proportionately. So these are the minimum things to be analyzed in your trading report, that average win, average profit, and how many average consecutive wins. So every 5 trades, 2 trades are making loss. So it's okay to make a loss. You should not afraid with that. If you keep SL and TP, you should not afraid with the loss, but you have to keep increasing your profit. And at the end of the week, end of the month, or end of the year, you can see the gain into your major capital. You will not be a loser. You make the consistent profit if you follow the higher profit and lower losses. Reduce your risk, increase your reward. Don't get scared with the loss. If your SL hit, don't get scared. Just get it, relax. Okay, I cut it out. And increase your profit into the next trades. If your risk and reward is more than 1.5, with a 30% accuracy, 2 you can make the gain. With the 20%, so after 10 trades, if your 7 trades are in the loss and 3 trades are in the profit, but your risk and reward is good, you will be in the profit at end of the week or end of the month. So follow the strict one strategy. Now we want to see again, if you see the pattern of the trades, that what the pattern has chosen in the trades, we want to show you that you can see the time and the trades all has been placed here. That the pattern of the trades are 1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4. In that pattern we are trading it. So once the opportunity arises, we increase the trades into 0.1 incremental only. And all the trades, if you can analyze, we have already given the statement and uploaded the statement once we uploaded the video of the same account. So you can analyze on a statement as well. See the all the trades into 1.0, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3 only. And mostly the higher lot size has in a 10 months increased from 1.0 to maximum 2.3. So in that pattern it is trading and it utilizing exit strategy with the hidden SL and TP, so the broker cannot verify what the SL you applied it and what are your TP. So either the broker is market maker or it is a ECN. They could not identify your SL and TP as it is already hidden it. And we will see now that what are the tools we have applied it to use this strategy into the another account. So it gives you the idea that how it can be easily traded with that. So this is the tools which we are using in a grid orders. The same tools which we have seen in USD JPY trades, that how it can be utilized. So here we will change the lot size to 1.0. So it will increase your order into gradually into far, and we use the order here, the maximum order. Can apply it here, the suppose 7. And sorry for the errors. We will use again that how that which tools we have given to the traders. So he utilizing these two tools in his level trading and volume pattern analysis, and he's applying these tools and into after once the US market and UK market is closed, and he's trading by within a 15 to 20 minutes. And once the profit is there, he's exiting his strategy within 6 to 8 hours period of time. So it's just very easy here in these tools. We want to place the 7 orders with the same pattern as we have seen into his trading statement. So what happens here, the USD JPY can see here the old order has been placed here. And you can see that first order has already taken with the market price, and it gradually increase the lot size in proportional to incremental of the 0.1 only, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5. The step in the limit orders, these are all the sell stop orders. So once there is a more breakout, it will take the more entry, and it gradually book the profit. And I will show you the equity protectors. From there, he is keeping his stop loss as well as the profit ratio, and he's maintaining, as we discussed, as we have seen, that how he's booking $107 profit, as the average profit ratio was 107 and average loss ratio was the $90. So once the profit, once it is into the profit, either the 1 lot or 1.2 lot or 1.3 lot, but once the profit achieved, it automatically exits, and either if it is loss, it automatically book the losses. This is the second tools. Here, these are the SLNTP. Like, if you want to take the profit, if your capital is right now 856, so what he will do in the next day, he use these tools, and once you can see the profit right now, it's already running 20. But once, if he set here the profit 72 or 73, let's say 73,000, he has to write this 73,000 over here. And stop loss, he want to keep the 72,600 or 72,700, whatever. He can keep the SL here of his total capital, and profit he can keep it here 73,000. So at the end of the cycle of the 6 to 8 hours, automatically he will see the profit and loss if he use these tools in proper way and proper levels and proper volumes. So hope it helps you to understand that how there are the two tools can give you the 80 to 90% return, and we have proved it into the client account. As well as now the client has already started the trading by himself, so he doesn't want to share any profit sharing with us, and so we have sold the tools to the client and he is now enjoying the profit, and that's our main purpose and our main target, to give the profit to the traders, and if they make the profit, and that's a bigger achievement for us. And that's a bigger success in our trading markets, as we give the education to the traders and they make the profit and they analyze the trades, and they, as the 95 to 97% traders are making loss only, and we don't want other traders to be a part of that. And so education with the proper tools and proper strategy and proper method and proper risk and reward, it's impossible to make a loss in forex market. But the guaranteed profit you can earn. So if you have any doubt and query about these tools and about the any other query on how this trade can be placed into another currency apart from the USDJPY, you can freely ask us, and we will also guide you. There are the hedging strategy. And if you trade with that, and it is a more profitable and more risk-free strategy. And even we have posted this equity protector video into the YouTube channel as well. So you can even learn that how it equity protection plugin works. It's a complete example and guidance given in a live market. Once the profit reached to that level, it automatically close your trades, and once the loss is there, it automatically book the losses. So you just put it as per your capital in a dollar. It's very easy to follow the stop loss and target. So you can see these tools into our channel, plugin channel, MT4 plugin channel, where all the utilization of the tools which are helpful for the traders and how it can maximize your profit. And you can find those plugins, and you can request us for the demo as well. And if you join any of our services like Signal or Cooperative Service, we are providing you more than 20 to 25 plugins, which is cost is more than $10,000, because it is customly designed by our coding department and by our software developers. So hope this video helps you to get more ideas how to trade safer way. And by only trading the one currency pair, you can gain the 180 to 100% ROI in each and every month consistently.